solemn delight I survey the corpse when the spirit is fled in love with the beautiful clay and longing to lie in its stead and longing to lie in its stead. This earth is affected no more with sickness or shaken with pain. The war in the members is o'er, and never shall vex him again. No anger henceforward or shame shall redden this innocent clay. Extinct is the animal flame, and passion is vanished away, and passion is vanished away. This languishing head is at rest, its stinking and aching are o'er. This quiet immovable breast is heaved by affliction no more. This heart is no longer the seat of trouble and torturing pain. It ceases to flutter and beat. It never shall flutter again. It never shall flutter again. To mourn and to suffer is mine, while bound in a prison I breathe, and still for deliverance pine, and pressed to the issues of death. What now with my tears I bid you? Oh, might I this moment become my spirit created anew, my flesh be consigned to the tomb, my flesh be consigned to the tomb.